guys, how's it going? It's Empty Chest with another vlog. Today, I didn't feel like going to work. I didn't do a video on the weekend. My neck's a little bit sore. So we've got a skip day. So we're going to go get the car cleaned. We just dropped the kids off at school and we're gonna go for an adventure. But let's clean this dirty car. Guys, well, the car is clean and we're back home, so the wife didn't really want to do anything today, so much for the skip day.
Yeah, no, all right.
So we're in IKEA. Asked the wife what stay-at-home moms do, and she said go to IKEA and spend her husband's money, so that's what we're doing. We're spending her husband's money. So lost. Don't go to IKEA, you will never escape. So we've left IKEA and now we're just having lunch at the Country Club. Psych! We're still at IKEA. There's no escape. We will never leave this place. We're lost. I don't know where to go. It's like a scene from Indiana Jones, you know, when they got all the crates everywhere. Like, we just need to find the box and then we can leave. Okay guys, so we are leaving IKEA for real. For realsy, look, there's IKEA. Bye. So we decided to go mini golfing at the mall, so we're at the mall and we're gonna go check that out. So guys, we're gonna play a little golf, have some fun. And while we were at the look who we met. Yeah, I picked up a standee. I thought it'd be hilarious. So she's gonna come and play with us the whole game. Alright guys, well that was our vlog for today, my skip day. Played a little mini golf with the wife, went to IKEA, got this standee. Look at this. Yeah. Anyways guys, thanks for tuning in and until next time, take her easy.